everything around, you know. He's had a part of 7-8, you know, through the lean and broke the barrier. Tonight, here's a chance. He's out and got on him. Horse of the year, squeaking, pop system around. Big chance for Clint Cooper. Rap hoodie, 7-6.
Yeah, nice run.
No, 7-1.
Wow.
Yeah.
I saw him walking down the moat and I go, what do you have coming? I don't know. I was just a poor medicine guy. I had dirt in my eye the other night and scratched it.
Yeah,
it was kind of embarrassing when I was all those guys were really hurt.
We talked last night and I said, look, man, just slow down and real play at first and then get off and then time down. You know, the best horse for business, Karen Hurst, sort of sweetness. He's been ridden here before by Blair Burke. They went over $100,000 on that horse this year. Other people besides Clint. So, you know, horse of the